pinch your nerves and every word, your courage like some currency. I like to sit and watch the birds encourage when they chirp at me.
And they go, Bishop, you don't have to be depressed though. Flex like Justin Willman, swear it's magic when you let go. Exist amidst the birds, resist the urge to hyperventilate. Remember Tara's there and she's a druid, she can innervate.
Lyrical content you can define as either bars or audience appeal. And what I'm saying with audience appeal is, you know, it's not like the 90s where you need to have bars in every track now. If you are talking about interesting things, things that make me want to listen to you and return to your music, that counts, right? Okay, you could be a swaggy rapper. You could be someone who's just really on that vibe like Isaiah Rashad or something. Making very personal music. That counts as lyrical content and audience appeal. I think that is one of the stronger points here.